Nick, this was a tragedy, but it's not why we're here. What are we, fighting the weather now?
Locals say the cyclone had a face.
Well, people see things when they're under stress. Okay, that does not mean that this is the start to some other big world.
Who are you? You don't want any part of this. And
gone, but not forgotten.
Thanks to Kenneth Lim and Vianne Ramamurthy for their help with that touching video tribute.
This year has been nothing short of...
It is crazy. It's like insane.
Jason.
What?
No swearing.
Yeah, it's like the last day of school. We're good.
Historic. Over 5 years ago, half of all life in the universe, including our own Midtown High, was wiped from existence. But then, 8 months ago, a band of brave heroes brought us back. They called it the blip. Those of us who blipped away came back the same age, but our classmates that didn't blip had grown 5 years older.
Yeah, like my little brother is now older than me.
Yeah, it's math. And even though we had blipped away halfway through the school year and had already taken midterms, the school made us start the whole year over from the beginning.
It's totally unfair. It's not right.
Tigers, it's been a long, dramatic, somewhat confusing road. As we draw this year to a close, it's time to move on to a new phase of our lives.
Pray nothing crazy happens again, because are the Avengers even like a thing anymore? Does anyone even have a plan?
I have a plan. Okay, first, I'm gonna sit next to MJ on the flight.
Mm.
Second, I'm gonna buy a dual headphone adapter and watch movies with her the whole time.
Okay.
Three, when we go to Venice, Venice is super famous for making stuff out of glass, right?
True.
So I'm gonna buy her a black dahlia necklace because her favorite flower is the black dahlia because of, well...
The murder.
The murder. Four, when we go to Paris, I'm gonna take her to the top of the Eiffel Tower, give her the necklace, and then five, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. And then six, hopefully she tells me she feels the same way.
Oh, don't forget step seven.
Step seven?
Don't do any of that.
Why?
Because we're gonna be bachelors in Europe, Peter.
Ned.
Look, I may not know much, but I do know this. Europeans love Americans.
Really?
And more than half of them are women.
Okay, sure, but I really like MJ, man, okay? She's awesome, she's super funny in a kind of dark way, and sometimes I catch her looking at me and I feel like I've stood up way too, she's coming over. Just don't say anything.
What up, dorks? Excited about the science trip?
Hey, yeah, we're just talking about the trip.
Yeah, and Peter's plan.
You have a plan?
I don't have a plan.
No, he's just gonna collect tiny spoons when we're traveling to other countries.
Like a grandmother?
I'm not collecting tiny spoons, he's collecting tiny spoons.
Oh, okay, well, that was a real roller coaster. By the way, travel tip, you should probably download a VPN on your phone just so that the government can't track you while we're abroad.
Smart, will do.
Oh. Dude, I think that went really great.
When I blipped back to my apartment, the family that was living there was very confused. The wife thought that I was a mistress. The grandma thought that I was a ghost. It was really a mess. Thank you all for coming out to support those who have been displaced by the blip. And of course, thanks to our very own Spider-Man.
Thank you, Ms. Parker, for having me. And thank you, you guys, for having me.
And thank you, Spider-Man, and he'll be right back out to take photos and videos. Thank you.
That was amazing.
That was great.
Oh, that was so cool. I was so nervous.
I'm sorry, I was a little stiff. I felt like I wasn't in the pocket.
No, I thought you did great.
Yeah, well, I actually did think you were a little stiff.
Yeah, I felt that too. I felt that too.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Okay.
Did you get your passport?
Yeah.
Mini toothpaste?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Happy! Hey!
Oh, you look lovely.
Thanks, you too.
Thank you. New dress?
Yes, it is. It's a new beard.
It's my blip beard, because I grew it in the blip. Yes. Blip beard.
I see. Yeah.
Anyway, so the reason I'm late is because this was misplaced at the office. You would believe it, because it's enormous. I mean, not the amount, the size. Right. The amount's nice, too. Oh. They're very generous. Pepper Potts said...
Thank you.
Sorry she couldn't be here.
I think I'm gonna go change the sterno under the vegan lasagna. Spider-Man, go shake hands.
Will do. What just happened?
Heads up. Nick Fury's calling you.
Nick Fury's gonna call me?
Yeah.
Why?
Why? Because he probably has some hero stuff for you to do. You're a superhero. He calls superheroes.
Well, I mean, if it was really that important, he'd probably call someone else, not me.
Apparently not. That's it. No caller ID. That's him.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury.
Answer
the phone.
Why?
Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him.
Well, why don't you want to talk to him?
Because I'm scared. Just answer the phone. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
Yeah.
You don't send Nick Fury to voicemail.
Did you hear that? They're calling me. I gotta go.
You gotta talk to him.
I'm gonna call him. I promise you, I'm gonna call him. I will.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
I promise you, I'll call him. After my trip.
Hey!
Yeah, No, he's not ghosting you.
Okay. One question at a time.
Are you the head Avenger now?
No, I'm not.
If the aliens come back, what are you gonna do?
Does anyone have any neighborhood questions?
Sean Winfield, Queens Tribune. What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Those are some big shoes to fill.
I'm gonna go. Thanks so much, everyone, for coming.